I'm a scat man. I'm a scat man.
Welcome back to the Dead Nights Movie Reviews. Today we'll be taking a look at Matthew McConaughey's latest dark comedy, Killer Joe.
I need $6,000 or some guys are gonna kill me.
Better get out of town quick.
You ever hear of Joe Cooper? He's a cop. A detective, actually. Got a little business on the side.
What'd you do?
He kills people. Mom's got a $50,000 life insurance policy. Killer Joe's a professional. He'll do this right.
This murder we're talking about. I ain't agreed to nothing.
I heard y'all talking about killing Mama. I think it's a good idea.
Well, there you go. My payment is $25,000 in cash. No exceptions. That's not our problem.
What is your problem?
We have a problem with the advance.
No exceptions.
Conversation is finished.
Of course, we never discussed the possibility of a retainer.
What do you mean? Hey, man, you talking about my sister?
Is that who she is?
You gotta tell her.
She'll figure it out.
You're liable to blow this whole thing real good.
Who are you into for this money?
What'd he say he'd do to you if you don't pay him?
I'm gonna wrap you up, electrician tape, and bury you in a coffin about 10 feet deep.
And if I tell you the deal's off?
You'll never see me again.
Do it.
Tuna casserole.
May I serve?
How are you gonna kill my mama?
That's not appropriate dinner conversation, Donnie.
Dad.
Who told you about Killer Joe?
Oh, my God.
Were you gonna get a cut of this money?
What are you gonna?
Who's that?
Joe, listen, we gotta stop this.
A toast to my future wife.
My sister never did nothing to nobody. I can't let you have her.
The retainer is for the money. I'm not leaving until I get my money. You know I'll kill you.
Smells heavenly.
Who would like to say grace?
As you can see in this trailer, the film story revolves around Emil Hirsch and his father deciding to off his own mother for the insurance policy of $50,000. But instead of getting their hands dirty, they decided to call in a professional named Joe Cooper, a.k.a. Killer Joe. Joe Cooper is played by Matthew McConaughey, and I have to give all the credit to Matthew McConaughey. He embodied this role. Whenever he's on the screen, you can't take your eyes off of him. Emil Hirsch also gives a great performance, but really, Matthew McConaughey is the one that steals the movie from everyone else. It's his film. The film is brought to us by director William Friedkin, who's known for bringing us such classic films as The Exorcist. And he brings the same disturbing atmosphere that he did in that one to this one. Even though it is a dark comedy starring Matthew McConaughey and Emil Hirsch, it's still very disturbing. Let me emphasize the word dark in dark comedy, because it is very dark. It's one of those films that'll make you laugh one moment, and then the next moment, make you want to cry in the corner. Now, when discussing this film, I have to discuss the film's rating. As you probably noticed at the very beginning of the trailer, it is rated NC-17. Now, personally, I don't really think it deserved the NC-17 rating, even though it is very disturbing. I've seen much worse than R-rated films. But you know, take this into consideration when you're going to see the film. If you're into this kind of film, I highly recommend it. It's very dark. It's not for everybody. It does have some issues in terms of scripting, and I think some people won't like how the film turns out. But for me, I found it more interesting. The weirder it got, the more interested I was. I give this film a 4 out of 5. This film is not perfect, but I really enjoyed it. And I hope you guys get a chance to see it. Hopefully it comes to your city. And for right now, this is Deadites Movie Reviews, and I will see you next time.